Hi, this is Ben Dubois from Eastside Music School. I'm one of the guitar teachers here. Today, I've got a lesson for you guys on motivic playing using pentatonic scales. So we're gonna start with a small phrase like this, which are just four notes, and we're gonna sequence that through the pentatonic scale like this. So every time I play the phrase, I move down a set of strings and I play the same thing according to the shape of the scale. An example would be like this. If I'm grooving over an A minor chord, take that phrase. But you can take a small phrase like that and find different places within the scale to use it so that you've got a lot more than just like one shape that you can only use one way. Now, another thing you can do to spice things up is you can sidestep the whole shape, a whole step or two frets up. So instead of an A minor, we're now in B minor. So same pentatonic scale. Same shape, we just move it around and it creates a little bit of tension that we can then release by going back to A minor. So same thing, if I'm grooving in that same chord, so I'm staying in A minor for most of the time, but then I'll kind of step into B minor for a second to get some cool sounds. If you wanted to stay in B minor for longer, you can create more tension and, which gives a kind of more satisfying release when you get back to A minor. So let's take that big pattern that we made earlier, that big phrase, and we'll come back to A minor afterwards. So let's see, we got 2, 3, 4. We've included some tabs for the pattern that we used in this video. Check those out if you're interested. And feel free to use any of your own patterns with this exercise and see what you can find. I hope you found this video helpful. If you've got any questions, come see us at eastsidemusic.com. We'll see you next time.